My name is Viva. Now it's time to the class. First of all, I wish you happy Independence Day. When we achieved Independence Day in the year 1947, our leader decided to write down all the rules and regulations to govern the country and all rights and duties to be given to the citizens in the form of the book. They conduct many meetings with intellectuals and decided all the issue in detail. A drafting committee was formed and Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was appointed and its chairman. The members of the committee examined and the constitutions of the various countries of the world and framed a constitution for us. It came into force on 26 January 1950. From that day, our country is being ruled according to the Indian constitution, and 26 January is celebrated as Republic Day every year.